I'm Fred Pleitgen in Aleppo, and this is CNN.